toward a woman.
I got the goods, Mr. Byron.